Losing Stewart and slowly.
Bells. Oh, thank Father Francis, Spirit of the Cross, Jordan, I brought Quitty with me here today. I don't know what I'd do without him.
But I gotta keep pressing my feet. Oh yeah.
Left, right, reach, one, quiet every single time. Came back within 72 hours, yeah.
We can lead, we can coach anytime we like.
And this year we're going all up. It's time to show how to be an obsessive sports coach.
Thank you. please, two auditions for the new principal.
No, actually, it's the president.
Oh, sorry, Ellen. Now for our first candidate, Mr. Patrick Dawson.
I think the best way for me to truly show how I embody the DSHA attributes is through interpretive dance. ladies?
Next we have Mrs. Bork? Who's Mrs. Bork? There's a Mrs. Bork. She's next.
My real name is Super Sub, and I want to be the next president. It's hard to believe that I can't see. What is the Muppet doing in front of me? With students to scold, they're making me old. But I still dance like I'm 23. Let me know if you need anything, okay, Ellen?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Everybody's fighting. I can't even sing the pie song anymore without
like culture. At any rate, I tried talking to Madame Jean-Pierre about it, but she just doesn't understand. At any rate, all I want to do is go down to Chicago and watch Andrew play some Ultimate.
Hey, Charles. Yeah, man, I have no idea what's going on, but I got my accordion, so it's all okay. So, hey, you coming home anytime soon? Oh, it's fine. I just thought you said I could have a feature of the next Spanish Walk in it. It's okay. Hello? Bro?
I've never seen Connie this upset. During Pharaoh time, she only wasted 30 minutes.
Same with Madame. Today we actually learned something instead of receiving one of her many life lectures.
This is ridiculous. Everything is falling apart. If only we had someone tall and scary to keep the school in line, like Niederman.
Attention students, we are so pleased to inform you that the volleyball team won their scrimmage against West Dallas Hale. The team now has a record of 11-0. Church is important. You can catch the practicing live stream during Faith Friday. Church is important, but the volleyball needs our support as well. In other recent news about the team, Haley Moultimer lost her water bottle, and Grace Navani got some new knee pads. Oh, and the rugby team became national champions.
Yeah.
freshman seminar, so we aren't as prepared for crisis management. But we did survive gym freshman year in the basement.
True. You're right. We've survived far worse than these stupid teacher fights.
Let's go. We have to fix this before Bartel finds out.
Go, now.
Need you.